tucked away at the end of a cul-de-sac within easy walking distance of Wickham Village Centre, is this well-proportioned detached family home. There's plenty of parking to the front, with a large driveway leading to the double garage. From the entrance hall, with its light oak flooring, is the study, cloakroom, and spacious dual-aspect sitting room. Stretching well over 21 feet, it's a relaxing family space, also featuring light oak flooring and with doors opening into a sunroom. From the sitting room is the good-sized dining room. Warm-toned and inviting, it's ideal for entertaining, with light oak flooring and a window to the rear. The 19-foot L-shaped kitchen breakfast room is modern and stylish, with a range of units, a built-in double oven, hob and dishwasher, plus tiled flooring. There's a separate utility room with a recently fitted boiler and a door into the pretty part-walled rear garden. Larger than average, it benefits from much privacy, with two patios, a raised pond, lawn and borders, plus a vegetable patch and a greenhouse. Upstairs, a large landing with a picture window, which is also used as a study area, leads into the bathroom and four spacious bedrooms, which all benefit from oak flooring, plus the master bosun ensuite. This attractive home also has scope for extension above the garage, subject to planning.